USS Antietam launches a standard missile as a part of an exercise.